Ahmed Sékou Touré was a charismatic leader and the first president of Guinea. Known for his audacious actions, he once bravely confronted colonial powers, declaring Guinea's independence in 1958. Touré's most astonishing feat was his unwavering stand against the French, rejecting their financial aid and opting for self-reliance. Despite immense pressure, he steered Guinea towards true independence, making him a symbol of courage and determination in the face of adversity.